up 40 in the loss column. Nunn bounces back for Bam, playing on a sore ankle tonight. Kendrick into the paint, blocked by the young center, Naz Reid. Well, Jimmy Butler, he's missed four of the last seven games, including two in a row. Good to have him back. Kendrick Nunn dropping in a baseline jumper. Now Kendrick Nunn returning. Nunn reading the pick and roll, and Okoji with the block shot. That's the second block. And the miss, stolen by Kendrick Nunn. Three on two. Bam to the rack.
Yeah, good move by Bam, catching it on that left wing.
And Malik Beasley comes back. That's his 84th triple of the season and his fifth straight point. And here comes Nunn. Nunn gets his own miss and misses again. Well, Minnesota plays at a very fast
pace. Assist. He, to me, is the one indispensable guy that he just can't afford to lose. He does so many positive things out there.
Nice drive for Jimmy Butler to get back on the scoreboard. Lucky game in a Timberwolves uniform.
He's got the green light, Eric. I mean, he's going to shoot the basketball. Loves that jab step with the left foot and elevation. And so does that guy. Russell helping off too far. And that'll
Memphis and the subsequent trade from Memphis to Minnesota for Gorgui Dieng. And James Johnson has played well and has shown good leadership qualities in his early days with the
timbership he's providing as an older player with a lot of these younger guys.
Butler on the pitch for a non-three. In and out, and Hernan Gomez down with a rebound. But James Johnson taking Minnesota. Butler, oh, had it blocked by James Johnson and got it back. Dragic steps into an open three. Kaboom! Oh, you love the ball movement. Nunn had a contested shot. Naz Reid unguarded, and the ricochet rebound finds Goran Dragic. Here's Kendrick Nunn back in. Baseline has 6 points. The Heat trail by six. By the way, that foul on Naz Reid was his third of the half. Russell drawing the foul on Nunn. So he does have 11 points, and Minnesota ahead by nine halfway through the second quarter. Iguodala. Another whistle is from a Krug. Here's a little Russell missing a tough one. Bam. Grabbing another rebound, and here's Kendrick in transition. Bam with the offensive rebound. He does everything. Oh, threw them down with it. Oh, Bam out of bio, altering that shot. Here's Kendrick. Euro stepping in. Butler back taps out. Crowder puts it up. Three assists.
Strong cut there. Had the layup opportunity. Okoji didn't give up on it. Was able to get a hand on it.
He's a good defender. Oh, Kendrick Nunn scooting pass. D'Angelo Russell. Oh, Crowder taking it away. Draws the foul on Malik Beasley. Quick on Heat game. Now Kendrick Nunn with 10 first half points for Miami. Heat trailing by two, and a whistle.
I love Jimmy Butler already with 5 assists here, leading the team after missing 2 games. Good to have him back. His playmaking on display.
Kendrick Nunn, right-hand dribble with Okoji on his hip. A quick flip for the bucket. Kendrick Nunn, he can score in so many ways. Kendrick Nunn, the open three, and it ricochets out to Naz Reid. So the Heat 5, the fourth-year power forward from Spain. Nunn in the lane for the runner. Oh, the soft teardrop from Kendrick Nunn. He brings tears.
That's what they do well in transition, running the floor as Beasley. They're able to finish among 2 Heat defenders.
Oh, beautiful play by Nunn. The way he kept his dribble alive through. He's also playing without Ben Simmons, out for at least 2 weeks, probably more, with an impingement in his lower back. Nunn, yes. Kendrick Nunn. He flipped it in. Josh Okoji making his 8th straight start, 21st of the season. He has 4 points. Nunn missed quickly. He'd get it back. Olynyk. Oh my. Actually, more than that. He's got 9 in the third quarter. Nunn again pulling up. Bounces off. And the rebound hauled in. 8 minutes in with a sore left shoulder. Well, they need to take care of their own business. Just a 1-point lead as Butler twists scores, and that's big for Miami. Jimmy
with the slice and dice along the baseline.
Kelly Olynyk breaks it up. Here comes Kendrick Dunn between Russell and Lehman. Lehman took it away.
Well, that's a shame there, and that's not Kendrick Dunn's fault. He's got to have his teammates yell behind, coming from behind, so you know to tuck the ball in that someone's coming to swipe it.
Hernan Gomez off the bounce, able to twist it in. But Juan Hernan Gomez
found that rim, makes himself available, always has his hands ready for the quick catch and finish.
53% shooting for Miami, 44 points on the paint as Jordan McLaughlin rolls in the G League. Kendrick Nunn, back to Derrick Jones, look out below. That's a good man to throw it to.
Getting off the bench, giving them some really hard cuts to the rim.
Heat now shooting 54%. Crowder broke it up. Pass intended for Lehman. And a reach-in foul on McLaughlin. Was in the game. Crowder steps into a three. Short. Rebound down to James Johnson. Johnson coming at Derrick Jones Jr. Got fouled and stolen by Crowder. Here's Bam. Look out below. He missed it. Beasley attacking and drawing a foul as Beasley was late in the fourth quarter. Kendrick Nunn uses the Bam screen, gets himself free of Russell and finishes. Oh, that sweet left-handed jump shot. Still here against Minnesota. Timberwolves in a 2-3 zone right now.
Yeah, trying to mix it up.
Oh, Kendrick Nunn. He's not mixed up at all. 24 points tonight.